Hi, Tory. How are you? This is Rick Mills with Execution Digital Marketing. How are you? I spoke with Karen yesterday. She said you might be the person that would watch this video. What I do is I work with companies all across Texas as well as the U.S. on their online presence. Specifically, I work with a lot of plumbers in the state of Texas as well. Came across your website. I live in Wimberley, so work with a lot of a lot of companies in the Central Texas area. So anyway, wanted to shoot you this video. If you want to use these tips and tricks for yourself, I'm absolutely fine with that. If you do want to have further conversations, ask me some questions and see how I might be able to bring you guys more customers. I'd love to do that as well. So without further ado, I don't want to take too much of your time. Jump right into this video. I want to talk about three things today. I want to talk about, number one, I want to talk about content. Number two, we'll talk about citations. And number three, backlinks. So number one, content. Content on your website is key. You guys have a very nice looking website. Obviously, it's done well for you thus far. A rule of thumb with Google, just looking through your website, you want to have a minimum of 1,500 words on your homepage. 1,500 to 2,000 words on your homepage is kind of the bare minimum that Google looks at when they're scrolling, when their algorithms are scrolling your website, that they're going to give your website authority and rank you higher when people are searching on Google. So, content on your website is obviously words. It's also, images, meta tags, geo-targeted images. All those things count as content on your website. So we want to have those all optimized. And by optimized, I just mean we want to have, when people search certain keywords, such as Plumber Austin, Texas, or Plumber Round Rock, Texas, that you're going to show up on that first page, which, of course, will in turn lead to more business for you. So number two, I wanted to talk about citations. So when we talk about those keywords, right, when I go to Google here and I type in Plumber Round Rock, Texas, okay, I want to see Crow Plumbing in here. Obviously, you guys have done a great job by getting this this Google guaranteed ad here. So I know that with my experience, not the easiest thing because you got to jump through some hoops. So good job there. But as we look, when we type in Plumber Round Rock, Texas, a lot of folks are going to come straight to this first part. This is called the Google Map Pack. This is where, your Google business profile is going to show up. And these folks, obviously, Champion AC and Plumbing, they're buying a spot here. Ads are great. It's going to cost you money, though. And what we focus on is organic listings that are going to last over time, where you're not having to spend money every month on it. But, we really want to get you in this map pack. You're based in Round Rock, Texas. This is not a difficult thing. It does take work, but it's not difficult. And so we can get you in this top three. And, I mean, this is generating a ton of business for these three people in this map pack. Nobody's going to click on this more businesses section. It's just like the first page of Google. Nobody's really going past the first or second page of Google to research businesses or find someone to come out and help them with their plumbing. So that is citations. Citations is how we get you ranked in here. Citations are, of course, any directory listing your phone number, name, phone number, and address on Google. And so that's how we do that. We want to crush this competition and make sure that we get you in this map pack. Third, I want to talk about backlinks. So, of course, when we're talking about backlinks, this is what a software that I have. I pay $400 or $500 a month for this. This is called Ahrefs. What I'm able to do is plug your website into this software and really take an analytical view of what's good, what's bad, what's working, and what's not. And as you can see here, we won't dive into all these numbers right now, but what I want to look at is you have 90 backlinks. It's a strong start, and you've got 22 referring domains that are giving you those 90 backlinks. Backlinks are of course just your URL, crowsplumbing.com, that are coming from other sites. So not all backlinks are created equal. We go after, you know, the ones that are going to get you ranked on the first page, and we do that using keywords. You know, as you can see, you have 218 keywords coming from, you know, these 90 backlinks. And those are, you know, those are, that's what's ranking for you. As you can see, I want to take an apples to apples look. So I looked at, you know, one of your competitors here, Kinsey Plumbing Services, there in Round Rock. But we went ahead and plugged them in because, and the reason I use them, obviously is they're ranked pretty high. If we go back to your Google search here, you know, you've got your Google map pack. And then as you scroll down, we go past these two directories here, Angie and Yelp. And then the first two on this first page are Reliant Plumbing and Kinsey Plumbing. I picked Kinsey because they're there in Round Rock, obviously Reliant, Plumbing based in Lakeway, and they're all over the place, but, they spend a lot of money to get here, but you don't have to because you're actually located in Round Rock and you should be dominating that marketplace. You've got a lot of good things going for you here. So I want to get you on this first page. I didn't see on the first three, maybe four pages of Google. That's when I stopped looking for you and decided that I needed to make you a video. But going back to the AREFs, to the research here. You have 90 backlinks giving you 218 organic keywords. If we plug in your competition, this is Kinsey Plumbing's site, okay? They have 196 backlinks. They have, with that, 456 organic words that they're searching for. Or I'm sorry, that they're ranking for. So you know what? Not too far off, and definitely something that we can do. You know, a lot we can do in terms of getting you ranked for buyer intent keywords. So once again, you know, hope you get a little something out of this video. Would love to find out more about your business and kind of what y'all's goals are in terms of growth and dominating, you know, Round Rock, Georgetown, Austin. And I would love to help you do that. So hope you enjoyed the video. Would love some feedback if you, you know, shoot me an email back or at least, you know, put a comment at this on this video to let me know how we did. That'd be great. And I look forward to talking to you. I'll be following up with you to have a conversation. Thanks a lot, Tory. Have a great day. Bye-bye.